And once you join Indian Army, you are in a different environment. The environment which we see generally, the problems which are plaguing the country, you know, there are divides, there is casteism, there is religion, you know, all these things. All these things are not there in Army. Army, you live in a very, very pluralistic, secular society, and you act like a unit. So when I was, I keep saying this, when I was commissioned and when I joined Special Forces, I was asked by one of my NCO that what is your religion, what is your caste? I said, I am Hindu Rajput. So he said, bloody chap, take a dip in that dirty water. So I went and I took a dip. Then I realized that there's something wrong I have said. So again he asked. So then I said, sir, my religion is SF and my caste is SF. Now you know. So he then told me that, you see, you are an officer. And so your religion is the religion which is the religion of your boys. So if your boy is a Hindu, you are a Hindu. If your boy is a Sikh, you are a Sikh. If your boy is a Christian, you are a Christian. If boy is a Muslim, you are a Muslim. So as an officer, you are everything. So when we have this kind of template, and if you apply this template in the country, I think most of the problem will be solved.
Oh, that's great, in fact.
Yeah, and all the religions are there, all the classes and clans are together, and still they are one unit. And you see the performance of Indian Army, wherever.